It's good. Hello, YouTube. It's a quick my live streams. I'm gonna try to solo something, because why not? I'm gonna be soloing. I think, this week's wanted bounty, or should I say, last week, because it's a bit late, just whatever. It's gonna be in Titan. We're gonna be doing Wanted Graveside Summoner. Back to the Shadow Realm. Let's go. Let's go for it. This is my loadout. Going for that Go Figure. Twilight Oath. And Sleeper. And my armor. Just still upgrading that. So close to 360. Can this be it? We're about to find out. We're about to find out if it's gonna be it. And we're gonna go with the normal hammers. Instead of you know, the mallet. We can't use a mallet in this. Just why? That's a bad idea. I'm just kidding. You can go for the other super. Hopefully it'll also be good, but I don't know. Just seems to be the idea, and hello? Okay. What's he up to? Easy clap. Wait, how much you want to bet? Watch me probably die. Yeah, we got this. If I can do it, you guys can. Definitely soloable. Definitely doable. May have to do a cheese though. Get a glitch. You'll see. Gotta go very slowly. Something like that happens. Reload. insane. But it really hit this giant Joker.
Let's go.
just finish the bounty mission. Is he there? Finishing the bounty. Really? Oh god. Wind. Neat. Easy. Guess we can hand in the bounty? Yep, done. Right here. Wanted. Graviton Summoner. So as always, thanks so much for watching these recent Destiny videos, and definitely more to come. What other things do you want to see? Let me know. For now, thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe if you did not. Subscribe if you did not, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Have a great rest of your night. Day.